Dr. Malik, the cases have gone up. 300 cases that were reported in 24 hours was a record, highest number that was recorded in India, and the death toll also has now risen to 50. Now, we are also coming across individuals who are hiding about their travel history. They're not reporting to the authorities, and they're turning out to be super spreaders.
Hello.
Look, I must tell you, we are going through an unusual type of an unprecedented pandemic. So we are moving on a thin line where right now we are in stage two, at least we are not in rampant stage three. Now, this is the last fair chance when we can avoid the avalanche of patients coming in our country because of the outbreak. So one thing I must tell you, there is no scope. We cannot afford any kind of callous, careless, negligent attitude at all. I may tell you this is the last fair chance for us, and it is a good fair chance. We can avoid going to stage three and getting a lot of cases. So this is the last fair chance. Isolation and social distancing is the only thing. And of course, testing of all the people who are in the suspect zone. So it is very important for all of us. Otherwise, we are going to land up in an orbit, which
Absolutely.
Will be a
You're
stage
saying this
third
is the last
rampant
chance for us.